those who obey God's commands live in union with God and God lives in union with them.